Come in.
Vader, we have to talk.
What can I do for you?
Look, you haven't made the last payments. I need the money now.
Perhaps you think you're being treated unfairly?
Yeah.
Well, I didn't expect you to respond that way.
So how the hell do you expect me to respond?
Well, most people are pretty intimidated by me.
Yeah, well, not this guy. Look it. I need money. That's it. Simple as that.
It's hard to get money when the rebels continuously blow up the thing that threatens them to give you the money.
How does this keep happening?
Well, to be honest, it was a fault in your original design.
In my design? My design doesn't have any problems. What could have possibly went wrong?
Well, for one, there was a ventilation duct that led right into the nuclear core of the entire system. So if somebody threw a rock in there, the entire thing would blow up.
Well, how the hell do you expect the exhaust to get out?
I'm not quite sure, to tell you the truth.
What could I possibly do to fix that?
There must have been some way you could have protected it.
Like a chicken wire?
Yes.
Like if I just took chicken wire and put it over that?
Yes, make it out of the same titanium stuff you made the rest of the Death Star out of. You've lost so many workers over this entire thing, it's actually starting to make me feel bad.
Really?
Yes.
Well, that's too bad. You still owe me the money.
Well, I don't have your money. My master's been making me reach pretty deep into my pockets as it is. Chancellor Palpatine is not a very nice person.
What do you expect? I need the money. You wanted this thing built, and I gave you the means to do it.
Look, it's very simple. I don't have the money.
It's very simple. You need to give me the money right now.
Or what?
I don't care how the hell. What the hell are you? What is that? What are you doing? You're freaking me out here, man.
Why'd you hit me?
Look it, man. I'm serious.
What the?
You need to give me the money, because...
What are you doing?
This shit is getting out of control.
What are you doing? Why are you putting on gloves?
I told you, man. I'm a gangster. I don't got time for your stuff. I'm a businessman.
Wait a minute. I might have some money for you.
Yeah? Oh, I bet you do now.
Yeah. One second. Just take whatever's in it and leave me alone.
Are these the keys in the Millennium Falcon?
Yeah, yes.
Fastest ship in the whole galaxy, huh?
Yes. We'll go with that. That's my driver's permit for the Death Star. I haven't gotten my license yet.
Look, man, I don't care. But this still isn't enough.
What do you mean? That's everything. That's my life. My credit cards. JCPenney.
It's not enough.
How could it not be enough?
Look, my boss doesn't care about JCPenney, okay?
How could he not care about the wonderful deals?
Wonderful deals at JCPenney.
How? I don't understand.
Look, he doesn't care, and I need the money. Tell your boss, if I don't get the money, you're gonna find a cap in your ass.
What?
Exactly.
Why didn't my force choke work?
Your force choke? What the hell, man? That doesn't work. People just do that so they can make jokes later in the conference room. I saw them all in there.
Conference room?
Having coffee, making fun of you in there, man. The same guy you choked, he was in there. He was having a blast. He was laughing his ass off. Spilled coffee all over the table. It practically came out of his nose. It was hysterical. Really, man, they played the video over and over and over again.
Why would people do this to me?
He was like, choking. It was ridiculous, yeah. He was just fine.
If I had my lightsaber, This would have turned out differently.
Oh, I'm sure it would.
Ah! Please don't kill me.
Where's my money?
I don't have it. Just don't kill me. It wasn't my idea to join the dark side. Palpatine seduced me. No! I'm hyperventilating. Oh no, please. Please don't.
So you don't have my money. Dom, get the shit cleaned up.
I'll take that, asshole.
I don't know what to say.
Action.
Okay. Vader! We have to talk.
Alright, sweetie!
Damn you! Damn!
That's good. If you can add that later.
I wanted...
Vader! We have to talk.
Ready? Action.
Vader, we have to talk.
I'm feeling kind of gay right now.
Right? Look, it's not working out.
Vader, sweetie, look, we have to talk, okay?
What do you mean?
Nothing's working anymore. It's just you keep... The Death Star just blew up 5 times, I heard!
Perhaps you think you're being treated unfairly?
Yes, I really think so. I don't even have enough money left.
You'll never leave me!
What did you do with...
You'll never leave me!
You know what? I'm gonna shoot you.
Bitch.
I'm gonna shoot you.
You're a crazy bitch.
I'm
so sorry. I'm so sorry. Tom, quit.
Action.
Tom, get the shit cleaned up.